shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I would say the very classy Marco Reus. He's a player who continues to highlight a real strength in German football with his irrepressible desire to get himself into the box. And he's become a top goal scorer as well.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. So no place in the squad for the new recruit. What on earth could be the reason for that?
Well, it could be a nick.
Goal! Atletico Madrid! Take the early advantage. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Looking to force his way through. He scores! And they are disappearing out of sight.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then, because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Atletico Madrid take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Dyer hoops it upfield. Into a good position. Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Walk forward. What does he try from here? And he's on his way. A chance. Has a hit. Loose, who's getting there? More and more and more and more! They are running riot! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Lloris reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. It's on a plate, and he should have made it four.
And Peter, the key was getting it under control so efficiently before he fired the shot away. That was great technical ability.
Determined running there, but run back by the defence. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Now it's Rakitic. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Is it in? Who's going to make this theirs? The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Marcelo, Rakitic, great reaction, great strike, a test for the keeper.
Yeah, we love a tryer, Peter, but it has to be a far greater quality to beat the keeper from there. tune his rangefinder before the next one. Defender's on the back foot. He's off on a marauding run. It's a loose ball. Now, can he capitalise? It's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Kovacic totally got a step ahead of everyone else then. He already knew what he was going to do when the ball was on his way, and it was a pleasure to watch from here. First half is done. Atletico Madrid have been simply outstanding in the first half. There doesn't seem to be a single weakness in their team, and should that not change, they could go big from here. Atletico Madrid utterly dominant in the first 45 minutes, scoring at will. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Oh, he's broken through. Big chance! It's wide. He did so well to exploit the space down the middle there. That gave him a clean run through on the opposition goal. Oh, that's great stuff from him. Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again. Marcelo gathers from the goal kick. Rakitic, good run. Where to from here? Shakes the chute, and he's missed it. The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery. That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. It's Rakitic! Well, he's kept it out. That's a great save. Well, you could fault the execution, but not the idea or the effort. Oh, he really wanted that. It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game. Can he put it away? Spoon forward. Madrid haven't made a substitution yet. Kovacic tries to get it forward quickly. Still going. Where to next? He's away. He's tried one. What about it? And still they continue with the onslaught. Part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part. As it gets. Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith. That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Çalhanoğlu. That's really nice. Now, what next? And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. It's come loose. In for the pieces. Goal! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already. Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come. He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. This has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today. Dyer. Kovacic. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Terrific save. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Oh, that's a booking. Always looks it. This is a potential flashpoint, and the referee has his hands full. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Brings it forward. It's quite a run, and he's not done yet. And he's on his way! Who's ball? Who's going to get there? I think that's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. He's off on a marauding run. Watch and blows his whistle. Atletico Madrid enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Atletico Madrid have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
So many thanks to Jim.